pick in the 2019 NBA draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Zion Williamson.
Anticipated, but you've been waiting for this moment since you were five. How would you describe being the number one overall pick in this draft?
I mean, I don't know what to say. I didn't think I'd be in this position. My mom sacrificed a lot for me. I wouldn't be here without my mom. She did everything for me. I just want to thank her.
Your mom was your coach when you were coming up. She coached you until you were 14. What are the sacrifices you feel as though she made for you?
She put her dreams aside for mine. She always looked out for the family, friends, and for herself.
Mom, we can see that Zion visibly emotional, as are you. What are you feeling right now in this moment?
He's worked since five for this moment. And when you know it's coming, but you just can't really, you just gotta wait for it to happen. And to watch his hard work pay off and to watch this, we're so happy for him. We're so happy.
Mom, what have you seen from your son over the course of this entire process?
I've seen somebody who believed in the process, who put in the work, and who put those naysayers aside and just continue to do what we ask and continue to believe in the process. And because of that, we're here today.
And Zion, I know you said it, you didn't believe that you would be here in this moment.
With the third pick in the 2019 NBA draft, the New York Knicks select RJ Barrett.
Cheering for him, but RJ, you already have a jersey. You heard all the Knicks fans in here chanting your name, so they're ready for you. Tell me why you're ready to be a Knick.
I've given this game all I got for a long time, and I'm just ready for this. And I want to embrace the city and embrace the team and everything, so I'm ready to go.
Yeah, you said that you were built for this, and you wrote down at 12 all the goals that you had on a whiteboard. How have you made it to this moment?
It's about working every day. You know, my parents, they took a lot of time out to make sure I was okay and make sure I'm good. So just by really working hard.
The Maple Mamba is what they're getting. That's the nickname. It's actually written inside of this jacket. Tell them what that means.
Just means, just representing Canada and my Kobe mentality, just that competitive mentality. So, you know, everything all together, get the Maple Mamba.
I saw you getting a little emotional when you saw Dad start to walk up here. Dad, what does it mean to be in this moment? Because he told you when he was 12, this is the stage that he wanted to stand on.
I'm excited for him. Your children make goals. And they go out and achieve them. You have to be proud. Very proud. I'm proud of you, son.
Tell me what you want every Nick fan to know about your son.
My son is going to give everything he has on court. He's a competitor. He plays to win all the time, every time. He's going to work in the offseason. He's going to get bigger. He's going to get stronger. He's going to get more skilled. And we're just scratching the surface of who he's going to be and hopefully who he'll be for New York.
All right, we'll be watching the journey. Congratulations, RJ. Congratulations, Rowan.
Yeah. Okay. Lil CC on that beat. Yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in their place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top and these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like it's lost in a watch.
Biggest thing is my confidence, I'm good for this.
Mob ties, so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, DJ. Tell him when I die, put my money.
Couple figures, kill a skull and collect. She fuck a nigga, then she on to the next. Really living large, she in awe with a Mac. When you niggas thinking small in a mall with a rat. Roll with us if you really wanna get it. Go get a half a million in a Sprinter. Phone ringing, bitches know a big tipple. I got the hook up and there really no limit. Dead broke is in you nigga DNA. Ricky Smiley syndicated with the A. Lil nigga just another state case. Bury my motherfucker Chase Bank, time to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. You niggas snitching, so I gotta rewrite it. A nigga dripping like I got a zillion dollars. Got the trap jumping like Zion when I rebound. Then I'm out, and I never talk about it. The homie squad, but we all smoke the loudest. Rich niggas and I'm really being modest. Cause the way I do my deals, never treated like an artist. Want a house, you could DM my account. My DM six figures and I'm counting. 9 figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living, so bury mine with me. Ross got it.
When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in their place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you.